Our children are extremely eager to learn. They seem to have, even though they are small, an intuition that this might be a way out of misery and poverty and isolation. My name is Alzire Roucourt. I am a teacher, but mostly a musician, really. Our first concern after the earthquake was to provide some frame for these kids that had gone through such a trauma.
Tout le monde t'aime. Deuxièmement, nous tous pral obligé gain certificat de naissance. So faut que nous gain certificat de naissance nous non mais nous sans ça ne pas accepter admission.
Even now, 8 months after this earthquake, I believe our authorities are talking too much. Just talking too much, just planning too much. There are times in life where you have to stop planning and act. Do something. And they are not even providing for the chance for the Haitian peoples that would like to act to do so. We feel paralyzed. The way we are dealing at education for the past 15 years, we are ending up with a nation where everyone is a child. They are just at first grade level, second grade level, and no one can move beyond. Is that an aim for a nation? Integrate everybody so everyone learns. We have 75 years to make it. If we don't make it, we are going to disappear. And I'm not one that believes that countries don't disappear.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol.
If they say, for those that still say it, that our independence was a great deed, what have we done of it? 8 million people that are swimming in poverty in no way proves that we are a nation.
Quatrième secondaire, troisième secondaire, nous prenons de parler de même époque. En poésie, en théâtre.
I love my people. I want them to become a normal people. I want them to become a respected people. For me, it is a matter of national survival.
Nous-mêmes connaissons qui le Radio Soleil, qui le Radio Signal FM, by programme musique classique. D'accord? Merci en plus. Nous avons une question à vous poser?